We sadly begin with a violent day here in the Circle City. Five people have been shot since midnight, with two of those incidents involving teenagers. Thank you for joining us this evening. I'm Max Lewis. The latest shooting happened around 1:45 this afternoon at the Coin Laundry on North Michigan Road. Officers found a person shot. They were taken to the hospital and said to be stable. No word on the motive for this shooting, but this corner on the city's northwest side has seen at least two deadly shootings in the last year.